please close your eyes and open your heart to God. Whether you can stand behind them, open your heart. Now we all think of Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, my Lord, my God. Oh, Lord, Jesus, my Lord. I was blind, but now I see. Amazing grace, Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I love you. I love you, Jesus. Your love with everlasting love, Jesus. Does this testimony touch your heart? I don't deserve your love, yet you come to us. You come to Botswana. You come to Botswana to bless us.
Is it? Isn't God wonderful? Let him sit with it. Can you talk? Can you talk and share? It's okay.
Oh, Jesus, my Lord.
Let me tell you, I respond to God. I say, I don't deserve that. I don't deserve that. It's a blessing of God. It's a great, great blessing of God. Do you love your country? Do you love your countrymen? Do you want them to be saved? God is not going to use angels to come down and save people. God uses people. God uses people. God uses people in Botswana, not angels. That is God's plan. Go and make disciples of all nations. Are you willing? If you're willing, you come forward and she's going to share. Do not be ashamed. And make it a time that you share with excitement. Hallelujah! Wow! I can experience the love of God eternal, Lord. It's so wonderful. I hope you share with excitement like that and to help your life go a higher level.
Amen. Amen. Servants of God, God is good.